Shalom, shalom. First and foremost, I want to give all praises to Yahweh. Hashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Rakakadash. Double honors unto the apostles and elders of Great Millstone, in which I learned this truth. Shalom to the sincere Aki, I'm pushing this truth and faith in sincerity. Currently walking from home right now, very tired. Basically, I said I was going to do a quick video. I saw something on the internet, you know, that really, really kind of made me start to think, like, what is wrong with people in this world, man? You know, like, what is going on with people on this earth? And the main person I wanted to speak about was this rapper, Kanye West. I saw a little video. He was having a conversation with somebody. I'm not really entirely sure who. And he was saying, how much does the earth cost? He said he wants to purchase the entire earth. Right? And that really made me start to think, like, what is this guy on? Is he taking some next drugs we haven't heard about? What is it? Because I can't understand how he's going to plan to buy the earth. He's asking a man, right, that was created after the earth was created, right? Because the earth was created before man was created. And he's asking a man, how much does the earth cost? He want to buy the earth. And immediately I thought to myself, who is he going to buy it from? The Most High? Because the Most High is the one that owns the earth. The Most High created the earth. He's the creator. So immediately I thought to myself, what? Is he going to pray and ask the Most High, how much is it to buy the earth? How much does it cost? Like, and it really goes to show how foolish our people are, man. Very, very foolish for Kanye West to come and say he wants to buy the earth. That is pure foolishness, man. Like, what? You're gonna ask the Most High how much is it for the earth? That's really what I wanted to share, man. Like, it just shows how foolish our people are. Like, bro, and what else did he say? He said, so he can create some mechanical bees and let them attack anybody that sends like 8 comments on social media. So you're telling me, okay, you want to buy the earth. You want to own the earth so you can make mechanical bees and send them after haters on social media. Foolish, absolute stupid. And this is the individual that Jake wants to look up to, right? This is the individual that Jake idolized. This individual Jake idolized, look up to, right? They will rather reject Yahawashai, reject the knowledge of the Bible, reject the scriptures, reject the truth, to go idolize man like him. That spew out such stupidness out of his mouth. You know, like, and it really made me have to think, like, our people are stupid, man. Very, very foolish. You know, scripture says, I'm paraphrasing, you know, our people are destroyed for a lack of knowledge. That's lack of knowledge right there. Because if he had knowledge, he would understand that you can't buy the earth. I'm hearing that some of these celebrities are buying islands, you know, buying their own islands. Okay, but you can't buy the earth. Even if you think you bought the earth, you haven't bought the earth. Because if you want to buy the earth, which is impossible, you have to go to Yahweh Bashi Mawashai. Because Yahweh Bashi Mawashai is the creator. Yahweh created this earth. The Most High created it. So even if a man set himself on the earth, you basically been robbed. You know? That's really what I wanted to share, man. You know? You know? So, with that, I'm going to say, oh, praises to Yahweh, Bashim Awashai, Bashim Rakakadash, the blunders unto the apostles and elders of Great Millstone, which I learned this truth. Until next time, Shalom.